A frightened dog once destined for death row is now thriving thanks to some tender love and care. After just a week in his new home, the famously sad Irish wolfhound Barnaby is now showing signs of overcoming his fears.
If every dog does indeed have his day, then Barnaby's was last Sunday when he was adopted. As the 18-month-old Irish wolfhound makes himself at home, it's difficult to believe he was so traumatised by abuse he couldn't leave this cage.
When you had to sort of approach him backwards and side on to pat him, and now you can just pat his head.
When 10 News first met Barnaby, this cage was his haven. Despite trauma to his tail, paws and jaw from the confined space, rescuers say he was scared of open spaces, preferring to cower in his cage. His new owners, chosen to care for his special needs, say Barnaby is beginning to appreciate his freedom, even happy to play with Trist's energetic two-year-old twins, Keely and Neve.
It's lovely that they have bonded with him so well, and he's bonded with them so well.
But while he's on the mend, Barnaby still has psychological scars from his past.
Just clapping your hands or putting a cup down, he still overreacts to things like that, yeah.
Barnaby's biggest issue is trust, so he still requires a lead while he's outside.
In a few short months, he should be roaming the 2-hectare property. While Barnaby's been thrown a bone, Trist hopes she can inspire others.
Barnaby's not the only dog out there that's been abused. Yeah, there's lots of dogs out there that need good homes.
Kate McGrath, 10 News.